Time to check out the 40 results presented by Old Spice and Shaquem Griffin, posting the fastest time for a linebacker since 2003, a 4.38 40, ironically the same time as his twin brother Shaquille, who's a corner for the Seahawks. Shaquille, though, 30 pounds lighter. Here's a look at the top 5 40 times for linebackers today, led by Griffin. Leon Jacobs runs a 4.48. Lorenzo Carter right behind him. Roquan Smith, the number 2 linebacker on Mike Mayock's list, comes in at 4.51, followed by Malik Jackson at 4.52. Washington Huskies defensive tackle Vita Vea recorded a 40-yard dash time of 5.1. That doesn't sound that fast, but he weighs 347 pounds. 5.1 is moving. He was rated the number 9 player in the draft by Daniel Jeremiah. They had tweaked his hamstring running the 40, so he did not take part in positional drills. Mike Mayock's number 1 edge rusher is this man, Bradley Chubb. He got going pretty fast, too. A 4.65 40. That was the 5th fastest time among D linemen. These are the 4 guys who were ahead of him. Harold Landry coming in at 4.64.
And timed half stopped.